Today, Nigeria's history, March 26. March 26, 1946, Adekola Oyewo is born. Adekola Oyewo is an actor, a dramatist, and a scholar. He's been acting for over 4 decades, having started his acting career in 1961. He lectured in the Obafemi Awolowo University in Ile Ife till 2011. The movies he has acted in include Shaworo Ide, Koshegbe, among many others. He has also featured in a number of TV soap operas.